if you build it, they may come back for another game. NBC Sports Chicago reporting the Chicago Cubs and Cincinnati Reds will play at the Field of Dreams in Dyersville next season. That report coming just days after a dreamlike ending to the White Sox-Yankees game in the small Iowa town. Things are still being ironed out regarding next year's game, but it's expected to take place on August 11th, 2022.